My name is Pat Dreyer. I'm with the Alaska Department of Transportation and Public Facilities in Juneau, Alaska. I'm an Avalanche and Geohazard Specialist. At DOT, we work to mitigate the hazards of natural avalanches through an active mitigation program. One of those aspects is using drones to create digital elevation models of the snow-free environments and upper elevations so that we can conduct snow distribution mapping during the winter months. Avalanches that threaten roadways and that can affect infrastructure are a serious life safety issue in Alaska. At DOT, we focus on efforts to reduce the hazard to the roadway for both the traveling public and employees working in high hazard areas.
The idea with DJI Dock is being able to automate repeated inspections over time in a system that can be accessed worldwide.
Frontier Precision got involved in the DJI Dock project with DJI because of our extensive background in survey and mapping. Frontier Precision had been working with Alaska DOT for years in the geospatial space. Ryan Marlowe, Patrick Dreyer, and their team, specifically on the Avalanche program, are pretty progressive in what they're doing with drones, and we've been selling other DJI products into them already for monitoring applications. We really saw these guys as a perfect opportunity to push the limits of what the dock could do, not only in the scope of work, but also the environment that they're working in.
For the Thane Road Avalanche program, we are operating in steep mountainous terrain and often adverse weather conditions. The dock has allowed for mapping and missions to occur in upper elevations in adverse weather. The weather resistance and strong radio transmission for these environments is critical for us to complete our operations.
While working on the avalanche mitigation project here at Thane Road, there was a state of emergency declared in northern Alaska at the Dalton Highway. We were able to come together with the Frontier Precision and Alaska DOT team to help support the deployment of the dock in northern Alaska.
During the Dalton Highway emergency response, we were able to conduct mapping missions morning and evening, as well as site tours that were live streamed to project engineers and leadership to keep everyone informed of current operations and status of the flooding response.
It really put to the test what we were able to do as Frontier Precision from a support standpoint, what the dock's capable of doing in a deployment standpoint, and then an end user giving them the understanding of how to take an installed dock and move that to a different location.
The DOT UAS program has the ability to operate both under Part 107 and Part 91, which enables us to work in these emergency response environments beyond visual line of sight and with our COAs with the FAA to conduct these operations remotely. Project engineers and leadership were impressed with the ability to conduct live streaming during the emergency response. It allowed everyone to be more informed and briefed on current situations and come up with plans on how to alter operations for the next day based on current status of the project.
The DJI Dock has completely exceeded my expectations. Really, the integration of Flight Hub 2 into the hardware is very impressive. Being able to do your mission planning within one software suite, monitor your drone during flight, and even the health of the dock and the drone itself. Having a single ecosystem to be able to do all of this really streamlines the process and makes the entire workflow very efficient.
At DJI, we're excited to keep bringing innovative technology to our end users, changing the way they work.